basically, this is a video about the Unblinded, an evil cult of people that use magic to worship this eye right here. I'm just going to go on their appearances in this game, and all the Unblinded cultists. Okay, anyway. As far as I know, the Unblinded first appeared in Kingdom Rush Legends, in this specific comic. This is the first time I think I've personally ever seen an Unblinded. This is an Unblinded priest first appears in Grumbach's Dominion. They are honestly very not annoying. It's the first level, so anyway, the Unblinded are the main antagonists of this thing. I just closed the game. Dang it. The Unblinded are the main antagonists of the entire game. As you can see here, this is the comic for the very last one before the four. Anyway, so you can see here, Iriza the Seeress. That's the Overseer, which basically his existence is the reason the Unblinded was formed, and is basically I don't even know what he is. There's very little background on him. The rest of the, the battle scene before you is the first, is actually the first battle of, anyway, this is a battle with that consists entirely of the most common Unblinded you see. So first we have the Unblinded Acolyte, which looks like that. Here's a little curved dagger and has lots of movement. Anyway, they can do 1-3 damage with their dagger and can kill themselves. Actually, the Acolyte animation, like stabbing themselves in the chest, and they just turn into Unblinded tentacle, which is honestly not worth the sacrifice. Anyway, he's dead.
Utulian Aure.
They're the weakest. Of the weakest and the lowest ranking
You are barking up the wrong tree.
I'm pretty sure there's only one other Unblinded that does have any magic other than that.
Watch this. I could shoot you in the dark.
Thing. Right. Tentacle in their place. Anyway. And they're the Unblinded Priest, which is the most common. You're gonna find them in almost every single Unblinded fight ever. And anyway, they have the same amount of health as the Acolytes, and they use magic, but that does the same amount of damage, but it's still magic. But they can sacrifice themselves, but summons an abomination in its place, and an abomination is very bad, and is what we're gonna go over now. Oh, well, that was quicker and a lot easier than I expected. So anyway, when the guy, when he's on 1 HP, he heals. It has, oh, by the way, for the acolyte and the priest, it has to be on 1 HP. So when it's on 1 health, it'll turn into an abomination like that, which is lots of armor and can, and lots of armor and lots of health. Can explode itself. I've never seen one do that. Anyway, so then it can, it does knock back and can hit like 3 enemies at once. Unless there's a, unlike the backlight sacrificing to a literal tentacle die, this is definitely probably worth its sacrifice. And
watch and learn.
That I can go over in this battle. No point in showing.
I shall not fear.
And that's a battle. So anyway, the priest, the acolyte, and the abomination. There. Now this next battle, there's only one thing good. I already showed you all of these enemies, which is unfortunate. So the only thing that I can do in this battle is show death animations.
I am Roots.
Give me a target.
Ready.
Utulian Aure.
Barking up the wrong tree. Panic!
Amba meta.
Oh. I know that didn't do damage. That removed it.
Watch this!
Themselves to come to go from 4 health and 3 damage to 1 health, 3 damage, 1 health, whatever that is, 0, no, no movement.
Give me a target.
Now so look at this cool thing. I'm just gonna say
batter up.
That's the coolest move in all of Kingdom Rush ever.
Utulian Aure.
And learn.
You can summon
I am Roots.
I shall not fear.
Watch this!
You're barking up the wrong tree.
And boom. Battle and next, and I'm blinded, this here cave doesn't have much except the wild tentacle.
You are barking up the wrong tree.
I've never seen the wild tentacle before, so now that you're experiencing this, anyway. And obelisk. It first appears in the troll. The trolls? The second to last fight in all of the before the boss. And so anyway, there's only one obelisk. So, but there are a couple in this. Basically, it can heal allies.
Utulian Aure. Watch and learn.
But it has lots of armor and lots of health. Even though it's just an obelisk. So anyway. But you can kill him. I think I'm... After seeing the fact that they are stumped now.
Ready.
Batter up. Watch this! Give me a target.
Oh.
My turn.
Comfortably close. Well, you know what? No one lives forever. Die! Ah, die. Die. Come at me. Most of them. There's like only three left. And that's the Overseer. And here is Iriza. And then there's that one. I don't know what it is. But I've never seen it before except in the arena. Anyway, that's where I'm going next. This is the arena thing. And basically just it, you go onto this, go down to the arena, click it, click play. You randomize your team. What I'm gonna do is hope for this guy. See that guy right there? I didn't cover him in that in the Overseer. I need to find that guy, and I think that's all the Unblinded like ever. Then I actually recorded me beating Pyrza, the Seeress, and the Overseer. My first time beating them. So I have that, and I can just record myself. And I'm just going to. Comment that and look at the thing. After this. This is I'm not counting, but I'm pretty sure this is like my fifth arena that I played. I'm so close! So close! I'm not an exalted. That's all there is. It's like nothing else. It's just nothing remotely. Never guess what I found. Exalted Lord! Yeah! I found it! Let's go! Yeah! Yes! And I can't read it. Well, anyway, I'm gonna. Look at him. Him. Everything up. The abomination. Everything that's stronger than the priest is just. Is it like. Everything that's stronger than the priest? Everyone that's stronger than the unblinded priest is.
I have a spell for this.
So, all that's we found them. Now all that's really left to do is just kill them. Oh, he's dead. slightly more damage, and you can summon acolytes. Also, so anyway, yeah, that's all. Boom! I think that's everything. Then now, what you're gonna see next is just me commenting on me recording. Anyway, because like that video that I was recording me beating Iriza and the Overseer, because it's like the final boss of the game, so it's like important. Anyway, I'm just gonna show it. The microphone is like working. What you're about to see next is like the second phase of the actual battle, I'm pretty sure. I started recording like after I defeated the first phase, and now it's on the second phase. So anyway, there we go. There it is. Seconds. Fire Whip summons powerful magma eruptions in three directions around and up to 5x's away.
Let me at him.
Beam. Oh, that's the these little eyeball lava guys. Ocular beam, just powerful beam with 5x's and no damage. Snorkeling damage 3. It does that. Having anxiety attack because I'm at the final boss on the final phase, and I'm so close to killing her, which honestly was. I remember that the only thing the Overseer does is summon the tentacles in the eyes.
You are barking up the wrong tree.
Right here. You know what? I remember thinking right here that I was probably gonna lose anyway. So I Bravebark was exhausted.
Thirsty.
That thing only was in one action the entire time. That sucked.
Knowledge is power.
For Braveheart, I won this battle eventually, and that was really fun. Also, yes, I did have a fourth teammate. I don't remember what who he was, but he's dead now. I think it was the Ranger, actually. I think I beat this game with the Ranger. Yeah, there's probably the ring. See, I also remember this. If I moved into one of these spaces, he would kill me. If I moved across to those spaces, I would get burned by the lava. What is this? Full screen. Full screen. Yeah, like that. If I moved over somewhere over here, those guys would kill me, and that guy would kill me. And then there's Izer, who would be right next to me, and I would be in the way of Bravebark. So I don't remember. I'm pretty sure. Awesome. Yeah. The magma guys, these guys, these pods blow up, basically just blow up if we don't kill them. No! Oh, and this is the only time they actually blew the pods up. She was on 2 health. At this point, I was just scared for my life. There's it. Giant tentacles are. But now I'm so glad that I didn't use Bravebark's only ranged attack before, because if not, this probably sorcerers. Very nice. And there's this comic. Overseer just kills Ariza and himself. He's just dead now. I forgot that I wasn't actually playing, and then of course there's me freaking out. That was my cursor freaking out. Oh. That's not like that. Last time, now I get to actually enjoy this. So, that's okay. I like this. mage. Oh, so by the way, Orc Cleaver is just super good. Does so much damage. I feel like at this point I'm just Eldritch. Also, what the heck is that? I feel like we didn't defeat the big dude to this comic. So I know. So there you go, all the Unblinded, as far as I know, that I have seen in my life. So there.